Reading from Corinthians. Love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud. It does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs.
Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always preserves.
Think about the passage from the Bible. Does it mention things we normally associate with love? Hearts, flowers, hugs, and kisses.
I love hugs, I love kisses, but what I really love is help with the dishes.
Who might have said these words? What do they mean? Do you think this is like the passage we have just read?
Time to reflect. How can we show love today? Think about those who show us love, our families, friends, teachers, and even animals. Who will you pray for?
Prayers. We turn to the God of love and pray.
That we should open our hearts to your gifts. Sacred Heart of Jesus, we trust in you.
That we would open our hearts to welcome you and others. Sacred Heart of Jesus, we trust in you.
That we would open our hearts to comfort others. Sacred Heart of Jesus, we trust in you.
That we would open our hearts and forgive and love us. Sacred Heart of Jesus, we trust in you.
That we would open our hearts to the needs of the poor. Sacred Heart of Jesus, we trust in you.
God is love, and love is patient and considerate. It is not jealous, it is not proud. Love is not angry, it forgives everything. Love lasts forever.
For the Sacred Heart of Jesus, I place all my trust in you. Stay with us, Lord, on our journey.